that the eyes of strange, eerie things are upon you.